if I traded it all.
Welcome back. And we talked about this on my radio show, that Medicare is in the air. And my next guest is Peter Arona. He has been on this show many times now. Also on, you're going to be on television tomorrow, so everybody can see him on my television show, which is on Networking Arizona, Channel 7, AZTV, 11 to noon. You can see him there. Welcome back to the show. You're the owner of Common Insurance Services. And, you know, last time you were on, I love what you did. Let's recap and tell them a little bit about what you want to talk about today.
Well, basically, we're just going to go through a little educational series. We previously did Medicare Part A, and we kind of reviewed that Part A covered hospitals and other areas. And so today we want to talk about what Medicare Part B does. So
okay.
We want to stay on the conversation of original Medicare. So when you turn 65 or you're first into Medicare, you're going to receive an original Medicare card, and that's going to be a Part A and a Part B.
Now, what we want you to understand, too, about Peter is that his services are free. And that's important for you to know, because you can't do this on your own. And I want people to understand that it's a free service. Absolutely give him a call. I know he gets calls when he was here the last time, because people don't understand it. And you need to have somebody who is experienced in it. So let's talk B.
B. So basically, Medicare Part B is an original Medicare. You got A and you have B, and B covers doctors and specialists, labs, ambulance services like that. So A is hospitals. B covers your doctors. So that's kind of an important component of it. And when you turn 65, at the standard rate into charge for Medicare Part B is $134 a month. Many people think that Medicare is free. And it's not free. You've worked all your life to pay into Part A. And when you retire and you activate Part B, it's the standard, depending on your income, is going to be $134 a month.
Right. And people need to, I know that, because my ex-husband is of that age. And he said, I couldn't believe it. I had to pay into it. You don't know these things. And that's why you need someone like Peter to help. His website is abcdmedicare.com. You can also call him direct. It's a free, no obligation consultation. 602-770-9.
So Medicare Part B, basically, when you're on original Medicare, there's going to be some co-pays and deductibles with Part A. We covered that in the previous session. With Part B, you're going to have an annual deductible of the $183. So as a beneficiary or a person on Medicare, you're going to pay the first $183. After you pay the first $183, original Medicare is what they call an 80-20 plan, where the government pays 80% and you're responsible for 20% of all the other services. And that could be pretty costly if you stay on that plan. There is no maximum out of pocket, which means that if you have a bill that's $100,000, you could be liable for up to $20,000 of that bill.
It's scary. But the thing is if you're working with someone like you, every person has a different story, right?
Correct.
And so when you're working with them, you're going to do this consultation. You got to find out what their needs are. Is that how it works?
Yeah, basically, when I meet with a client, we do a full consultation with them. We understand where they're at, who their current doctors are, what area of town they're going to live in. We also find out what their budget is. So we find out what's happening and where they want to travel or not. So, you know, when you get an original Medicare, you're going to have a path to take. You can stay on original Medicare and buy a supplement plan and cover that 20%. And if you stay there, you're going to need a Part D plan to cover the prescriptions. And you're pretty much could be set there. You can buy some additional coverages, like dental and vision, which I cover all these plans. Or you can choose the path of going on a Medicare Advantage plan. And a Medicare Advantage plan are private health carriers who have contracts with CMS to manage the health portion. So they take the $134 and they manage that as your premium. Minimum are zero premiums for that reason. They basically are HMOs, PPOs, or point-of-sale plans, where you're going to have co-pays and deductibles, but it has to be as good or better than original Medicare.
Now, there's a certain date that we were going to talk about. People need to know something. It's around the corner.
Yeah, so there's special enrollment dates, and one of the ones that's coming up is the annual enrollment date. That is going to be from October 15th through December 7th. Beginning October 1, which is Sunday, we can begin marketing the Medicare Advantage plans and standalone prescription drug plans, and that's going to be where we will be taking on appointments. We're also going to be doing some events and some seminars. It's going to be posted on my website that you can go to. It won't be posted until October 1. There's rules as to when we can, and so as soon as that 12:01 midnight,
it's like the bull going out of the
exactly. So 12:01 midnight Saturday, it'll be posted, and you can go there and you can see the events we're going to be having. About, I think, going to be representing in about 10 events throughout the valley. Some at the Better Business Bureau here on 10th Street in Missouri. And some at some local restaurants where we're going to be representing some carriers and talking to people about their plans.
Well, here's the thing. It's a free, no-obligation consultation, and he's going to work and tell you exactly what it is that works best for you, and that's what you need to know. Pick up the phone and give him a call. It's 602-770-9062. You can check him out on his website. It's abcdmedicare.com. Do not try and do it on your own. It's an impossibility. Go ahead.
Yeah, so it's extremely difficult. We spend a lot of hours learning and educating and relearning every year. We go through a bunch of, even with the private carriers, there's changes to Medicare itself, so we have to be understand that and how to communicate that to the beneficiaries. But one of the things I want to talk about again is original Medicare. People believe that they're on Medicare and they're on safe ground, and for the most part they are. But there are some benefits that are not covered with original Medicare that people are a little shocked when you tell them. Coverages for dental and vision are not covered under original Medicare. Those are services you're going to have to buy as a standalone or move into a Medicare-type Advantage plan that has those benefits built into them. Prescription drugs are not covered under Medicare. Podiatry, hearing aids, these are things that are not covered.
They're things that you need, too. They're all the things that you need that they're not covered. Go ahead.
Yeah, and then the most important one is long-term care. Long-term care is not covered through Medicare, so that is an entirely different insurance coverage, protection of your assets, so to speak.
But they have to have it.
They should have it, yes. You should have, I believe, a good, strong Medicare plan that meets your needs, whether that's a supplement or a Medicare Advantage plan. People should have some type of life insurance policy as well in terms of final expense policies, that at least to cover costs from when they pass on or to help their loved ones cover their costs when they pass on. And they should have a long-term care policy to help cover them when they have to go into a retirement community.
What I love about you too is that you're a seniors advocate. That's really what you are.
Yeah, I really pride myself in not so much quantity of people, but in the quality of the consultation that I give my clients. I spend anywhere from 1 hour, do a lot of work behind the scenes before I arrive to a meeting to understand what I'm going to present, to understand their current state, as well as I spend up to 2 hours in educating them and try to get a feel for what's going to be the right carrier for that beneficiary, because not all carrier plans are the same.
Well, October 1st is right around the corner. It's Sunday. Give him a call. The number is 602-770-9062. It's abcdmedicare.com. And go ahead and tell them your special that you're doing.
Yeah, so people who call me to do a consultation, I partnered with Jackson's Car Wash all throughout the valley. So people who call me and we do a one-to-one consultation, or if you show up to one of my events, you'll get a free car wash through Jackson Car Wash.
And that's throughout the valley. So everybody wants a free car wash. All you have to do is give him a call. He wants to sit down with you. He's going to help you. It's a free, no-obligation consultation. And you're going to get that car wash, and it's with Jackson's Car Wash, free, right throughout the valley. Go ahead.
No, it's exciting because I approached them. They have, they're really wanted to, when I spoke to the gentleman at Jackson's Car Wash, they really wanted to give back to the community, and they thought this was a perfect fit to help our senior community.
Absolutely. You got to give them a call. The phone number is 602-770-9062. Not only is his service free, you're getting a free car wash as well from Jackson's Car Wash and throughout the valley. You're valley-wide too.
Yes, I go all over the valley, and most of my consultations are done in the home. If you're comfortable with that, if you're not comfortable, we can meet in a local area near your home so you don't have to travel too far.
What else do you want to tell them today?
Get on the website Sunday, check out our events, take a look at them. We're looking to have a lot of people there, and we're going to be speaking about different Medicare Advantage plans so you can all be educated and then make a decision. If you don't like the plan, come get a free car wash.
Yeah, but you know, it's still here, guys. You cannot do this on your own. I promise you. I've seen people try and do it, and you are going to be extremely surprised at what's not covered and how much you're going to have to spend if you don't know the right person. Someone like Peter, who is experienced, he can help you make the right decisions, and it's a free it's free for you to do. Plus, on top of that, right now you're going to get that free car wash as well. It's from Jackson's Car Wash, and they're all senior advocates. That's what they're there. They're here for you to help you, and so it's a free, no obligation consultation. And so you're going to get the phone number is 602-770-9062. You can check them out on Sunday. It's ABCDMedicare.com. Also, don't forget, tomorrow he's going to be on my television show on Channel 7 this Saturday from 11 to noon on Channel 7, AZTV.